can't be living like this. Sitting around here, man. Tricking. I gotta get me a tub, man. I can't be going to church kissing on old ladies, man. Sucking dicks and shit. I can't be doing that.
I got another one at five, but she all like, you know, I heard she was all churchy. I don't know. Christian, Catholic, and religious, English, and Spanish. So that, what you was talking to God, that's a little scary. He gonna just, you know, stop it with you. All right, so, you used to work for PM?
Yes, Mr. PM, he was a Jewish man, and he was real wealthy, and I worked for him from time to time. I was in the masseuse, because he was an older Jewish guy.
It says Norma Jean.
Yes. Hallelujah, rest her soul. Yes.
Okay.
One of the sisters at my church, she lived down on Baltimore Street. And she, you know, just gave me my first experience in that. Well, I was actually kind of like a bartender.
You was a bartender?
Yeah, I didn't like it. I mean, I had to pray every day. You know, I had to get them things out of there. I carried my Bible.
So you was at the bartender
with your Bible in your hand? Yes, and I had to witness to them people every day. Giving them, you know, their drinks, and I used to pray over their drinks, and I used to serve them like holy water, pour the holy water in there. I mean, before I knew it, the whole club was packed. I mean, yeah, the whole, you know, they, yeah.
Okay.
Pretty
holy.
He is so cute.
Killer
demon. Rush on my duct tape, ho!
Wait a minute.
I thought you said he was a demon.
No. Wait a minute. Big ass speech. Let me put my finger.
I'm sorry. I mean, I know. I'm just a Jesus freak.
Alright, so it's saying you was a cosmetologist person or something?
Yes, I was a head care professional. Girl, I can hook your hair up. That's one thing I can do.
My boobs like...
I don't know something
in the back, but
that's a nice color. I can put you in a deeper red and all of that. I'm good with colors.
Oh, okay. Alright, so we here. Alright. Well, I got somebody coming in right after you. Mm-hmm. It's this dude, so I gotta kinda pick me up a little bit.
You want some oil to...
No. I got gasoline. It's okay.
Okay.
Thank you though. So I'm gonna give you a call.
Thank you so much. Oh, you just got an anointing on your life.
Okay, I'll call you.
Okay.
Alright, thank you.
Alright.
Bye. Lock the door behind you.
I will.
Right, God bless you. You too.
He's supposed to have left $150. Jesus! That's why, man, I need to get out of this business. I hope I get me this job so I won't be tricking him. My dad. Yes, Lord. Amen. Amen. Yes, my brother. That was a good prayer. Thank you so much for all your help. All right.